at 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. We have a liftoff. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Shadow. 4 forward, drift into the right a little. 30 seconds forward. Drift. Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
Tranquility base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn. We're going to be busy for a minute.
Armstrong is on the moon. Neil Armstrong, 38-year-old American, standing on the surface of the moon. On this July 20th, 1969.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Oh, that looks beautiful, Daniel.
It has a stark beauty all its own. It's like much of the high desert of the United States. It's different, but it's very pretty out here.
Beautiful view.
Isn't that something?
Magnificent
sight out here.
Magnificent
desolation.
Tranquility Base, Houston. Guidance recommendation is pinged, and you're cleared for takeoff.
Roger, understand. We're number one on the runway. 7, 6, 5, engine arm exit.
Apollo 11,
this is Hornet, over.
Apollo 11, this is Apollo 11, meteorological core. Our position